of a 200-mile stretch across the country. This past Monday, Operation Centennial Raging Waters was launched by the Bahamas National Guard, involving over 550 personnel and 20 helicopters, the largest domestic aircraft mission since the beginning of the event. As of Thursday, September 19, 11,750 Colorado residents have been evacuated, and 2,758 people and 887 pets have been rescued by the Guard helicopters, 22 pilots. Tonight, we honor four members of the Colorado National Guard recognized by their superiors.
Through